Hello. Which one are you?
Don't hurt me.
Why should I? Hello? Can't talk. Oh! Oh no! I honestly didn't mean to do that. Hello everybody! Welcome to Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Man, this game... I loved this game growing up. It was like the first open world concept game. It's not even open world because it's mainly storyline driven. But you'll see. There's like you can actually explore the world and stuff, which is like, you know what? I don't know if it was like the first one or anything, but anyway. Now, if you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're not new, however, you might think that this is a little weird, and it is, because usually I wait until, you know, the introduction of the game, and then I do my intro. And the reason why I decided to not do that this time was because the graphics are not good on this game. So I just wanted to give you guys a heads up. If you didn't, you haven't seen any gameplay of this game, yeah, it's not good. It's like a little bit embarrassing, but the game itself is so fun. I can't wait to play it again. I grew up playing on a joystick is not functioning that well, so I'm gonna try to see how it goes on an Xbox controller, which amazingly, so far it works. Like, I'm surprised. Anyway, let's get started.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Your feelings serve you well, Obi-Wan. But don't let them cloud your judgment.
What is your plan, Qui-Gon?
When the Trade Federation Viceroy arrives, we must convince him to leave the system.
Will they agree to leave?
The Viceroys are cowards. This meeting will be short. Still, be prepared for the unexpected.
Welcome. I am TC-14, protocol droid and servant of the Trade Federation.
Can I do anything about the camera? Okay, so you see what I say? What I'm saying?
How may I be of service?
About the graphics, they're not. They're bad, but they're not as bad. maybe because this is PC versus, like, I think it was for PlayStation, or was it for PlayStation 2? I don't know. Anyway. Where's the Trade Federation Viceroy?
Where is the Trade Federation Viceroy?
The Viceroy regrets the delay. He will be with you shortly. Please, relax here until he arrives.
What is that gas coming out of the floor?
It is excess steam from our troublesome ventilation system. I apologize for any discomfort.
Excuse me, but I must be going.
The room is filling with poison gas.
Okay.
We must escape.
That's okay. Oh, oh.
Get them!
No. I was wondering how I was going to block.
It appears as if the Trade Federation is preparing to attack Naboo.
It appears, yes. Okay, how am I gonna... what's my health? Okay, let's... Nope, not... Nope, that's jump. He is jump. Ooh. Okay. So X is activate. A is to use... What's my health?
Oh, if we can breach the hangar bay, we may find a way to escape.
Okay, but I'm going over here, Quagon. Do you guys have a favorite episode 1 character? Because mine is Quagon. For sure. There is Queen Amidala. There she is again.
We will need all the equipment we can find if we are to escape the ship alive.
And a gonk droid! I gonk droid! Okay, give me that. Need that. Blaster Gonker in my way.
Remember, the Force is your ally.
Yes. Oh, thank you. Is there anything? Nope. Okay. Hello, droids. I'm right here. Oh, no, no. 68. Okay, so I'm gonna go back and get that health. I'm not sure if it was a full health pack or if it was like a 20 or something. Full health, okay. Really? That's a roll. Oh my gosh. I wonder if I could change that.
Find a way to open this door and hurry!
Okay, chill. Oh, I don't want to use that yet. Yeah, there you go. That's it.
Door is open. Let's go. The choice is yours, my Padawan. There should be a control panel nearby that will open this door.
Okay. Got it. I think that's that. I'm gonna go back here. I don't think there's a spot. Oh! Are you guys gonna come out? I don't really want you to.
Don't Hello. Hurt me. I'm only following orders.
I won't hurt you. Where's
the Where is the Viceroy?
I believe the Viceroy is in the control center at the end of this hallway.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Two Jedi have boarded the ship. I am releasing the destroyer droids to stop the intruders.
Please don't. I'm altering your orders.
I am
yeah.
altering your orders.
I accept orders only from Newt Gunray and from
the Of course you do. I don't want those. Uh-oh. No, no. I don't want those. No one.
I'll watch your back while you search for the controls to this door.
Okay, but I know where they are. It's just... Hello. Rude. Hello, droid. What do
Be
you
patient,
want?
Be patient, Obi-Wan. The solution to this problem is here somewhere. The door is open. Let's go. The ship's command center is just ahead.
Okay.
Thank you. defeat these droids, we must escape. If we can reach the hangar bay, we may find a way to escape.
Qui-Gon, I got 13 health, bro. I should not have stayed there with the droids. I should have followed my Padawan? No, my Jedi Master. Can't see! Well, so much for our ship. Ooh, let's go. Okay, so that's why I haven't been, like, jetting forward, because I knew these guys were here. And they are not a fun way to die. But you can! There's a health pack or something over here somewhere. That's where it came from, right? Yeah, okay. That's a weird noise. I'm thinking it's a battle droid. I'm thinking that's where it came from. Don't go that way. Do not go that way. That's not a good way to die either, by the way. I remember. Uh oh. Please don't come this way. No, don't come this way. Here. Here. No. Please don't shock me. I have no health left. Bad droid. Ah, gosh. So I am back here again. I cut out all that extra stuff. So you guys already saw it. Like I said, these guys are not a good again, because I know there's something in there that I want. Okay, droid. Open, let's move. Okay. I think actually that just opened the next door, which is fine. I mean, I need to get through, but I was thinking there was some sort of power up that I shouldn't miss.
Resistance is futile.
Got it. 14. Because I know I got it. Oh, it's Y. That's right.
Don't hurt me.
Why should I? Hello? Can't talk. Oh! Oh no! I honestly didn't mean to do that. Pretty sure I was supposed to do that. I'd like zoom through here, but apparently I don't remember as much as I thought I did.
Security breach!
Get up! Get up! How do I get you up? When B is a control to jump, I never remember to use it.
Obi-Wan!
My god!
The troop transports below are leaving for Naboo. Sneak aboard one and we'll reunite on the surface.
Okay. I just want to make sure I'm not missing some health or something down here. Nice. Oh no, I forgot again.
This invasion wasn't my idea.
Okay, this is what I was supposed to do before, but I accidentally killed the guy. My bad, dude, my bad. Okay, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
I'm monitoring the power generators in the hangar bay.
How can I reach the hangar?
How can I reach the hangar?
It's beyond the red security door, but you'll never open the door while its power source is intact.
I must find a way to cut the door's power.
I must find a way to cut the door's power.
No! Don't touch the power generator! Please, leave me alone.
Okay, well... Okay, so... I did it right the last time. Back. And this. Oh, this all good. Okay. Now this. What did this do? Okay, that brought that up. Okay, what did you do? Alright! Oh my. Yeah. Oh, that was good. That was good. That was good. But if I go through here, we should have... Yes! So after I fell to my death, I came back through and I left that full health pack. So that worked. Yay! So far, I have not fallen. The night is still young. Hello, droid.
Mm-hmm.
Just don't want to fall. There's nothing down here. Okay. Yay! Looks creepy. All right, so now we're in the swamps of Naboo. However, we are going to have to explore this in the next episode. So many memories. That took embarrassingly so much longer than I thought that would ever take. Cause you know I play this game so often. I never beat it. But I played it. I feel like every other weekend I would play it. For, I don't know, like 10 years. Like, it was a long time. I don't think I ever... I may have eventually found a walkthrough for it. But it's not like I would, like, you know, get stuck on a point and then... Okay, so I need to go look this up. Because we just... I don't think we really played like that. And, like, you're able to these days. Not a reactive fish. No problem. Alright, well, if you have seen the movie, remember the movie, you probably know what was going to happen pretty soon. Maybe not in the same way as the movie. But we'll have to find that out in the next episode. So if you like this video, give it a like, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!